But they're talking with us was not honest. It was dishonest. They were playing tricks. Because while they were talking with us in Nairobi, at the same time, they were importing massive supplies of arms. At the same time, they brought up to 20,000 or more Amin soldiers from Sudan and tried to use them to thwart the liberation of the people of Uganda. Now, because of those tricks, we again launched another offensive on the 12th of September, 1985. This time we attacked Mubende, Mbarara, and eventually we attacked Masaka and came up to Katonga River. Now, on the Katonga River, mighty battles were fought. In fact, the Battle of Kampala was fought at Katonga. Many people did not realize this. We decided to destroy the enemy at Katonga, so that by the time we come in Kampala, he will be very weak. And we did it very successfully, because the enemy launched 7 major offensives against us along the Katonga River, mainly on 2 prongs. The main prong is to come through the main road, that is Mpiji, Kampiringisa, Kamengo, up to Kayabwe and Katonga.